Good job. We'll go ahead and sleep. Yeah. We'll sleep until heal. I don't like playing with guns in this game too much, but I do like it. That elephant gun's pretty darn nice. Let's go ahead and save one time. I really don't think there's any big surprise baddies here.
Hello, you're hitting the wrong chap.
Sorry. Makes up for hitting you, Franklin. Here we go. And here we are to the very southern tip. Used to get lost in here when I played it long ago. It can be a bit of a maze. Give me a little bit of health. You never know what type of traps are here. Let's see what we got. Acid I could use. Sure, why not? So this stuff, not so much. Was it the big maze one that I thought it was? I do think that there is one coming up. Maybe it was. There we go. Follow the baddies. Thank you. Sogneed. I would give that to him, but I knew he would use it. Again, really should assign those points at some point. Yay, another chest. Back out to where it was. There's obviously something I'm missing. I told you, I always get lost in this thing. Always do. Image glitch. Of course. Silly me. Hard enough to navigate this thing without these problems. It's not too terribly helpful. Death and glitches and everything else. You know, who dropped their weapon is what I want to know. And who picked up said weapon. This glitching is not... What are you doing with an axe? What are you doing with the sword? Followers picking up things that aren't theirs. Actually, yeah, I will give it to you. If she wants to use that so badly. I can see why. This glitching is not making me too happy. There's the exit. Before that, I want to finish exploring this place a little bit more. I'm getting some pretty good treasure out of it. XP, you hope. There we go. No, no. There. Yeah, that wasn't really worth it. Well, I guess 100 bullets isn't bad. Yeah, these glitching images. I really don't like. But we're almost out of this place. There we go.